Thanks, Hugo, for the nice introduction. And also forgive me the opportunity to present some of our work to you. And I will start with giving you a short introduction to Philips. No? It has a long history. No? You see the date, 1891. It's for a Dutch company, headquarters are in Amsterdam. And I guess most of you would associate Philips with televisions and these type of things. But that's not true anymore. Actually, we sold our television business some years ago, and we are more seeing ourselves as a company for health and well-being. And if you see the distribution of our sales, the biggest part is healthcare, followed by lighting. And the consumer lifestyle, that's what you have in the kitchen, the shavers and these type of things, are 20% of our sales. No? And you see also in the geographies where our sales is, Europe 25%, North America 30%, and the most growing part are in the emerging countries, no? Where's also the future for our business. No? And we spend a lot of our money into research and development. No? To give you an impression what we are doing in healthcare, just some highlights. No? So we are a market leader in patient monitoring. 190 million patients are monitored every year by Philips equipment. And the other second major area we are active is imaging systems, no? MR scans, X-ray and these type of things where plenty of data is generated every year. No? Our vision of Philips is basically to make the world healthier and more sustainable through innovation. And that's also the reason why we have a corporate research organization, because we develop the technology to provide meaningful innovation. So that's really at the heart of the company, to use technology to improve people's life. And we have a high ambition. We want to improve the life of 3 billion people by 2025. Currently, we are at a rate of 1.7 billion. So there's a lot of things to do. It means mainly that we have to go to countries where people don't have access to healthcare yet, Africa, for example, and to improve access to healthcare by simple, easy devices, or also bringing, for example, solar-based lighting systems into these countries. No? Philips Research is one of the largest corporate research organizations in the world. No? It's more than 1,500 scientists, and we have labs in Europe. In the headquarters, as said, are in the Netherlands, in Eindhoven. We have also labs in Cambridge, UK,